After more than 24 years in business, a local hotspot will serve up his last slab of ribs on Carnegie. But do not worry, Hot Sauce Williams is not saying goodbye for good. The restaurant will officially close its Carnegie location this weekend, but will continue to operate to other locations on Lee Road and on Superior in Glenville. The children of the original owners now run the business, but say it's just time to say goodbye.
Enjoyed every minute of it, everything we did. All the customers, all the fans, all the people from out of town, tourists, celebrities. We've had a wonderful time, but we're going to take a break.
Great run there. Williams says she's excited for a younger generation to carry on the restaurant and the great food. Now she, along with her brother and sister, plan to enjoy their retirement.